Welcome to the Spellbinders Stencil of the Month for February 2024 Spring Stencil Backgrounds. There are four different designs this month, plus a masking circle. Now let's make a card. Secure a piece of alabaster cardstock down to your work surface and secure a stencil over the top using our best ever craft tape. Take the cookie dough lunar paste and apply over the open areas of the stencil using a palette knife. Wash stencil and palette knife immediately after use. Once the panel is completely dry, attach a window over the front of the panel using foam tape and the Essential Arches die set. Adhere a sentiment in the center using the Everyday Sentiments die set and Champagne Glitter cardstock. Add an additional sentiment underneath, stamped in black ink and die cut out with the coordinating die from the Clear Stamp of the Month. Attach with foam squares and enjoy. Thank you for joining Spellbinders Club Kits.